I can find a voice recording here.
Just hope that life could survive.